So this is a game called Rangers versus Planners. It's a two-player cooperative game where one player is playing a board game and the other player is playing a video game. And things that are done in the video game affect what happens in the board game, and things that are done in the board game affect what is happening in the video game. And the players are trying to balance this ecosystem of maximizing human population and maximizing animal population. So they have opposing goals, but as a team, they're trying to maximize both.
And what they're doing is they're rolling dice, they're collecting resources, and they're building buildings. And all of that happens pretty much like they're playing a board game. And as they place pieces on the board, the HP Sprout takes pictures and uploads them, and so they become a part of the digital world that the other player is playing. And in that digital world, their job is to manage the environment, take care of the animals, kind of create a healthy ecology.
We used a package called Unity, which is a software package that a lot of big name games have been created on, like Pokemon Go, Mario Run, Hearthstone. And so with Unity, it makes it really, really simple to prototype games quickly.
I can't really think of many examples of it being done with this particular set of technology. So in a way, it's kind of a new gameplay mechanic, and we thought that was interesting. We thought that sort of having two players with two very different skill sets to kind of have that manifest in interacting with the game in two very different ways was very interesting. We also thought that allowing a set of analog controls would make the game accessible to individuals who may not be able to play video games for one reason or another, you know, disabilities perhaps.